Okay, Case, it's the superhuman showdown. We're starting with human prey, and first up is the most dominant human we've seen all season, Big Bad Bruce. No humans dominated Bear Mountain quite like Bruce. The former national arm wrestling champion holds two season high scores. He was the first human to max out at King of the Mountain and the only human to defeat Tank at Apex Predator. Woo! Bruce may have the highest point totals amongst all humans, but he's hungry for more.
The main reason I came back is I wanted another round with Bart. Bart's a massive, crazy strong animal. I got a little taste of that, and it felt good. I want Bart. I want round two. I'm back, and I'm bigger and stronger, and I'm gonna bring this thing home.
What are you looking for from Bart out of the shoot here?
Well, human prey has been that punctuating point of Bart asserting his dominance. I mean, out in the meadow in the wild, the bear comes back and says, I want another shot. The dominant bear is gonna make sure that there's not a third time.
In Bruce's first encounter with human prey, Bart held nothing back and shut Bruce down. Down goes Bruce! Bruce hangs on for 12 seconds, but he only manages 2 points. To get ready for the superhuman showdown, Bruce trained like never before.
I have a car in my driveway specifically for deadlifting. I'll grab the back of the car, I'll pick it up 10 reps, I'll push it 50 plus feet down my driveway, and I'll do that 10 rounds at a time. I hope they up this protein because I up mine.
Here he comes, it's Bart. Remember, every 5 seconds is a point. The max score today is 5.
Yeah, let's go, big boy, come on. Let's go, Bart, let's go. Yeah, come on, Bart, let's go.
Here we go. Oh, boy.
Big push right in his face.
He's rolling him down the hill. Bruce better recover. He does so far. Here we go, Case.
Again, right in the face.
Back
big punches.
What a showdown this is. Man versus bear.
Relentless.
Let's see what Bruce's plan is.
No,
he's going back.
Now.
And he's down. So, Bruce the Moose with a fantastic start to the superhuman showdown as he pumps out 4 big points, doubling his score from his first time on the mountain. Chrissy and Bradley better bring their A game. Bruce kicks off the superhuman showdown strong with 4 points here at Human Prey. Our next champion to take on Bart is Chrissy. This Army veteran is tough as nails, absolutely fearless, and here to take home the title. Chrissy comes into the superhuman showdown as one of the toughest competitors we've ever seen. She's really made a mark here at Bear Mountain.
I want to show that last time was no fluke.
At one point, this veteran held the record at King of the Mountain, brute force, and human prey. She took a beating her last time out, but no surprise, she is back with something to prove.
It's great that I won the one episode, but to win the whole thing would just validate everything that I've been working towards.
Chrissy has the second most points of anybody the entire season here on Man vs. Bear. Chrissy used incredible strategy and grit in her battle with Bart in her championship clinching 38 second performance. Chrissy refusing to go down. Let's see how she adapts because Bart won't fall for the same tricks this time.
This is fine. Did he get bigger? Okay. All right. This is fine.
There he goes. He's up.
There she goes! 2 points for Chrissy. Oh man, Case, that was a violent fall. She's down.
She's,
Yeah, I'm okay.
Last time out, she gave Bart all he could handle in her championship-clinching 38-second performance. But it's now 2 points for Chrissy at Human Prey. Man, I tell you, Chrissy's an absolute warrior. Bear bounce, shoot her up, spit her out, and yet she bounces back.
Are you okay physically?
I'm okay. It's my foot really hurts. I need to look at it. So frustrated. I did everything I could. I think Bart just threw everything at me right in the first punch, and he was just stronger than me today.
So, as Chrissy limps away from the cage, those 2 points are a far cry from the 7-point performance she delivered last time at Human Prey, but she's only 2 points behind Bruce.
Watch, let's go this way.
It's really hard to come down in that ball that hard.
But as far as the foot, you can put weight on it.
Yeah, I just...
Nothing sprained or broken.
No, not like that. Like, just more physical abrasion on my foot, like the steel cage on my bare foot.
Right. Your shoe came off. There you go, I'll help you up. How's your wrist?
My wrist? My wrist is fine. It's fine.
No bleeding, no injury?
No, it just feels really raw, that's all. It's okay, though.
Well, if you decide you want to check down any further, let me know.
Yeah, no, it's fine. It's fine.
All right. But mentally, you feel fine? Didn't take too hard of a hit?
Mentally?
Yeah, you know what day it is.
I know.
Right.
Know.
Fair enough.
I hate going third. With my head so much.
But how so?
It gave me so much more time to get nervous about it. Whereas, like, last time, I went first, and it was fine because I was in the right headspace.
Did you go first every single time last time?
For the most part.
That's a big reason why you did.
I don't know. I can't blame that. I feel like I just let myself down and a lot of people down just now. I feel like people had such high expectations for me to do better than I just did.